July 24th, 2018, 6:02 a.m. We're getting the same thing as yesterday. Lots in the Bay Area too. The mountains over the Bay Area. You got the whole valley encased in this all the way around. Still hazy. And then we're back. So let's take a look here. All the way over. Still no sun, but there's some orange starting to show. So I'm probably going to set up either right here or over there where the ladder is with a tripod to see if I can get the sun this time. All right, be safe out there. Peace out. July 24th, 2018, 6:10 a.m. No cameras as of yet. Looks like it's going to go in between two pieces of smoke, two layers. I just passed the first one, now it looks like it's getting ready to hit into the other one, the second one. At least it's going to go behind it anyway. So that's what the smoke from the Ferguson fire looks like. It's not that white puffy stuff that those planes were making yesterday and the day before. Yeah, that upper layer is a little bit thinner than the lower layer. You can actually see it like ghosting through. It is continuing to the right though. It's going up, but it's going up to the right. Alright, so I'm gonna do a couple still shots and download this, and looks like this one's gonna be a good one this time. Pretty good anyway. Everybody be safe out there, and peace out.